Hey, it's Tarantula Zoo here, and I just made a foam thing for peaches. This light is just here so you can see it, so I'll get it out for you. Let's get a fair look at it. So yeah, I just made it out of foam. Under here there's popsicle sticks to hold the ramp up, but it's a little thin. And I just carved like kind of like stone stuff in it. Looks pretty cool. And the hides fit perfect in there. It's pretty cool. I might get some gray paint to like kind of like dry brush it, if you know what that means. And yeah, my brother made one too, so I'll go show you that one too. So this is my brother's right here. So he's like a little hide on the top here. Yeah, for Timmy, his little gecko. And yeah, so that one works pretty good too. You can just like carve out a little bit for the moist hide so it can fit in there better. But he carved it out so that one fits in there better. So yeah, I'll go show you. Go back to mine. So back to mine. Forgot to tell you that use hot glue. It's safe for reptiles, I think. Let's get it right here. A little red, and it said it was, so I use it so it just looks like this. There's no like grout or anything on it, it's just foam. So yeah, so thanks for watching, please subscribe, we'll be back with new videos, bye.